My name is Aubrey Tim, and I'll be in sixth grade next year. First, we online question. The question is, which could show how many newspapers are in each stack and how many are left over. Second, we search the important information. The important information is 657 newspapers and 36 stacks. And third, we develop a schedule. In this problem, we are going to divide. We're going to divide 36 into 657. All right.